where do we arm such a thing to look for Mr. or Ms. or Mrs. Tourism, Mr. Speaker, people will come not only to cheer, but also to buy our things that we are going to take there during that time. And Mr. Speaker, I want to agree that although this thing has not been done this year, I believe it will be done as soon as possible.
The tourism will have therapy in the eye, and also the health and state of a person will be improved by after this. The other thing, it will help us to discuss the parents of youth who are saying that the fetus in our government. They will be active and want something for their living.
The youths are able to explore what is in store for them, and they are able, Mr. Speaker, to also go out there and compete, even internationally, thereby, Mr. Speaker. If they did that and they won, Mr. Speaker, I believe that this country will stand to benefit a lot from the income that is supposed to be raised through this forum.
So it is very important, Mr. Speaker, that this culture of this program should continue, and it should be well supported.